In this video, I'll be showing you how to add bots to your Discord server. First, we will be setting up a bot role in our server. If you already have one, then skip to the next video chapter. Head to your Discord server and click the server title. Open the server settings. Switch to the roles page via the left pane. Choose to create a role. Name the role as you would like. Typically, the role will be named bot or bots. Assign a color for the role. This is the username color that all bots will have. You can use one of the preset colors or click the eyedropper to choose a custom color. When choosing a custom color, the bottom slider will control the color, and the top palette will let you select a specific tone. Click off to confirm your color choice. Scroll to the bottom. Here you will see the option to display the role separately from online members. This will create a category for the bots in the members list. Typically, you will want to enable this setting. However, you can disable it if you want the bots to be hidden. Make sure that the ability to mention this role is disabled. Switch to the Permissions tab at the top. Clear all permissions. On the left, you will see a list of server roles. Click and drag the bot role so it's near the top of the list. Typically, just below the moderator role will work best. Save changes, then close. Next, we will be adding bots to the server. Open a web browser of your choosing. Now, you will want to head to the official website for a bot you want to add, or head to top.gg. Top.gg has thousands of Discord bots listed, allowing you to easily add them to your server. On the site, all the bots are listed based on their total votes, putting more popular and commonly used bots higher up the list. If you would prefer to see newer bots that have been added, then click the New filter. This can be a good way to find new and interesting bots. However, we recommend using more popular and well-known bots for safety. You can also search for bots using the search bar, or sort by the type of bot at the top using the tags. To add the bot to your Discord server, click the Invite button. If you want to learn more about a bot, then click on it to open the information page. Here you will see a basic overview of the bot. Typically, this will include features, commands, or instructions on how to set up and use the bot. You can also scroll down to see comments and reviews that people have left. This can help you decide if you want to try the bot out or not. Scroll up and click the Invite button. You may be redirected to the official website for the bot. If you are, then choose to add to Discord or Invite. Next, you will need to sign in to your Discord account. If you don't get asked, then you are already signed in on your browser. Select the drop menu and choose the server you want the bot to be added to. Click Continue. Now, you will need to adjust the bot permissions. These control what the bot can do in your server. Some bots may ask for administrator permissions, or the ability to kick and ban members. These permissions are risky to give to a bot. However, they may be needed for the bot to function correctly. To keep your server as safe as possible, we recommend disabling these permissions unless you feel confident in the bot. Authorize once you're happy with the settings. Verify that you're human. Switch to your Discord server and your bot will be added to your server. Click the server title. Open the server settings. Select Members from the side pane. Find the bot you just added. You can use the search bar at the top to make it easier. Click on the plus icon next to the bot's name, then add the bot role. Close, then repeat the process with any other bot that you want to add to your Discord server.